I tell people all the time, I never write songs, not much of guitar picking, real near arranging my voice, but I do drug songs and drinking songs, love songs and gospel songs, depending on what you look like you need at the time. 1974, I heard Willie Nelson in Columbus, Georgia. There's a lot of preachers that were coming out against him. They didn't want him to be out, they didn't want their parishioners to go see him because there was a lot of pot being smoked around there. One local preacher wrote an article and said, if you did not believe in God, you should listen to Willie Nelson sing this song. So I'm going to try to do it here. An amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. I was blind, but now grace that caused my heart to feel, and it was grace my feet relieved. How precious do that grace appear beyond I first believed. An amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. But now I was blind, but now